Hi, this is Artifacts of Mars, and here's a couple of very interesting stories. It seems that American Christian schools are starting to open up their schools to Muslims. Can you believe this? Not just open up the schools, but offering them prayer rooms and such. I'm an agnostic, I don't have a dog in this fight, but I think it's rather odd, don't you, that they're doing this? Sorry about that thing on the right, that's another story on Daily Caller here. It's not intended to be vulgar or anything. Texas Wesleyan in Fort Worth is affiliated with United Methodist Church. Saudi student Muhammad Khalid Al-Shafi asked for and received prayer room in 2012. Basically what this is saying is there's a lot of Saudis and people from other countries, and they're coming here, and so-called Christian schools are basically just accommodating their religious preferences. Now, why in the... I'm not getting this. Why would a Muslim go to a Christian school? Makes no sense. This isn't any threat. And since we have laws that say the government can't interfere with religion, this is not a government thing at all. I understand that. I'm just wondering, I guess a lot of Christians are pretty angry about this. I'm just wondering how this happens that these Christian schools are accommodating Muslim students. I'm not thinking that Muslim schools do the same thing. Okay, so this is outside of government's purview. So, nothing you really do about it. It's their business. But that is an irritation to some, including myself. I'll go to the second story. Hang on. And here we go again. Catholic school in a Detroit suburb called Brother Rice High School. It's an all boys bastion affiliated with a congregation of Christian Brothers in Bloomfield Hills, Michigan, reports Detroit Fox station WJBK. Okay, I shut off my speaker so that I won't pick that up again. What they've done is they've given a reflection, they call it a reflection room for a Muslim to pray in and a Buddhist to chant in or whatever they do. So the Muslim goes in there to pray and the Buddhist goes in to reflect or whatever. I have no idea. There's some, Christians who are outraged about this, too. Group appearances complained about Muslim students using reflection room for prayers to Allah. One angry parent called the use of Catholic school facilities for Muslim prayer unconscionable. No students have complained, according to administrators. I'm just not getting this on two different fronts. I'm not understanding why the Muslims are doing this, because why would a Muslim go to a Christian school? And not understanding why the Christians are saying Yeah, we're going to accommodate your prayer. You can go use this room. Not an emergency and not a problem. It's just left me perplexed as to why this is happening. I'm Artifacts of Mars. Thanks for watching.